So what is this, Len? Welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about grade 10 chemistry. Topic is carbonyl compounds and subtopic is ethanol or ethyl alcohol and its physical and chemical properties. So what is this? In homologous series of alcohol, ethanol is the second number. Ethanol is the second number. Methanol, then ethanol. So C2H5OH, or this is the formula CH3CH2OH. So what is a common name? Common name is ethyl alcohol. So what are the physical properties of ethanol? It is a colorless liquid. It is having pleasant smell. It is a burning taste. It's volatile liquid. It's low boiling point of 78 degrees Celsius. And it is lighter than water. Ethanol can mix in water in any proportion. So solubility is because it has hydroxyl group in ethanol. It's 100% pure ethanol, then it is called as absolute alcohol. If it is ethanol plus 5% water, then it is rectified spirit. And what is this? Ethanol is a covalent compound or a neutral compound. And because it does not have any H plus ion and it does not have any effect on the litmus paper. So this is the property of the ethanol which is asked in the examinations. So you must remember all these properties one by one. So let us move further. The chemical properties. The chemical properties of ethanol. We will discuss combustion oxidation, reaction with sodium metal, dehydration and reaction with carboxylic acids. The first, we have to understand the difference between what is combustion and oxidation. So combustion of organic compound means organic compound reacts rapidly with oxygen and breaks the breaks up completely to form CO2 and water vapor plus heat and light. So that is combustion. Now, the oxidation. Oxidation is a controlled combustion. The organic compound combines in with oxygen provided by oxidizing agent to form a new compound. This is what is oxidation. The substance do not completely but break and less heat and light are produced. So this is the difference between the oxidation and combustion. Now what is combustion of ethanol? Ethanol is highly inflammable liquid and it catches fire easily and starts burning. So ethanol here in presence of oxygen, it will form carbon dioxide, water vapor and heat and light. So ethanol burns with a clear flame, and because it burns with a clear flame, complete fuel is being used and so it generates lots of heat. Ethanol is used as additive in petrol in vehicles as it does not produce harmful gases like carbon monoxide. And what is production of ethanol? Ethanol produced from sugar cane crop, and after crystallization of sugar from sugar cane juice, the leftover, the thick brown liquid called molasses is left behind, and this molasses has 30% sugar which is not crystallized. And this ethanol is produced by fermentation of this molasses. So this is the production of ethanol. In the next video, we will discuss the further chemical properties, that is oxidation, and videos I will make for each of the properties. So it will be clear to you. I hope this topic of ethanol is clear in examinations. Ethanol one or two questions always asked. So please learn it properly. Thank you for watching, and any doubts please mention in comments. Score better marks with these notes.